There we go. Stay, right? Okay, we'll just be gentle. Okay, so let's try this. I'll do the melody and you do the chords. So every time you see the pink, you're gonna play C, E, G, right? And all of these are white chords, they're easy chords. So if you see the C is gonna be on the bottom. If you see a G one, do the G. Does that make sense? I'm gonna actually film you this way.